about a very forward little girl who has trouble figuring out what she wants and the three bears whose lovely house she breaks into. I give Goldilocks and the three bears a thumbs up for having a large part of the story be about porridge.
Yum.